My name is Manuel Cairo Rodriguez, and I come from the University of Vigo, where I'm a teacher in telecommunications engineering, in the telecommunications engineering school. Well, here in EDUCOM, I come in two roles, one in quality of the as president of the Spanish chapter of the Education Society of the IEEE. The second role is as a member of the Spanish Network of Learning Analytics that is associated of several universities and research groups from different universities in Spain. We have organized a special session about this topic, learning analytics, here. In this session, the topic is about the topic of learning analytics, and we try to promote the research about this. Basically, what we try to do is, like as in other areas nowadays, that where we are trying to take advantage of the amount of the data available in the networks, social networks, and things like that. We also try to do the same for teaching, to support teachers, to support learners in their work. So it's something that is very actual, it's something that is very active at this time in research. And we try to explore the techniques and the applications of this.